Welcome to Hotstart Flight Support. How can we help you today? Of course, Captain. I'll get that organized for you right away. Welcome to Hotstart Flight Support. How can we help you today? Of course, Captain. I'll get that organized for you right away.
All right, Captain, fuel truck is hooked up. Just let me know how much fuel you need, or would you like to go tanks full today? All right, I'm gonna go start up the pump.
Hello, Captain. It's Jenny from Hotstart Flight Support. Your passengers have arrived. Shall I have them brought to the plane? Understood. They'll be there in a couple of minutes. Anything else? Always a pleasure. Take care.
Hello, Captain. Hope you are doing well today. Great. There's nobody else coming along today, so as far as we're concerned, we're all good to go.
Refueling is complete, Captain. Do you need anything else?
Okay, just one quick signature on here, and I'll be on my way. Here's a copy for your records. Have a nice day.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we may please have your attention. Your flight crew would like to welcome you aboard this Challenger 650 for your flight today. We would like to take a moment to review the safety features of this Challenger 650 aircraft. The FAA's regulations require passengers to observe the lighted seatbelt and no smoking signs, as well as to follow crew member instructions at all times. During takeoff and landing, seatbelts must be secured, worn low and tight across your hips.
Hotstart flight support, Jenny speaking.
It must also be secured while in your seat. Smoking is not allowed while the aircraft is on the ground or any time.
Always a pleasure. Take care.
Smoking of cigars and pipes is not allowed at any time. Smoking is prohibited in the lavatories at all times. Tampering with, destroying, or disabling the smoke detector in the lavatories is prohibited by federal law.
Go ahead, cockpit.
In the event of an emergency, there are two emergency exits on board this aircraft. One overwing emergency exit on the right-hand side of the cabin, and
Roger.
The main passenger door located at the forward left-hand side of the cabin. To open the overwing emergency exit door, pull the handle and then pull the door inward into the cabin. To open the main passenger door, raise the red handle.
Ground to cockpit. Starting de-icing using SAE Type 1 fluid, followed by SAE Type 4 fluid at 100% concentration on your wings and tail.
Will direct you to the exits. The exit locations are indicated by illuminated red signs. In the unlikely event that there is a loss of cabin pressurization, firmly. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Although the bag may not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. To adjust the mask, pull the straps on the sides. Put your own mask on before assisting children or persons in need of assistance. Please note that smoking is not allowed when oxygen is in use. There are two fire extinguishers on board, located at both the forward and aft of the aircraft. Please consult the passenger briefing cards for the location and operation of the fire extinguishers. We invite you to review the passenger briefing cards for all other safety information regarding this aircraft. All personal carry-on items should be secured for takeoff and landing. Seatbelts must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and at any time when the seatbelt sign is illuminated. To fasten the seatbelt, place the flat metal plate into the buckle. If equipped with a shoulder harness, secure the tab to the buckle. To tighten, pull the tab, and to remove, lift the buckle up. During taxi, takeoff, and landing, seats must be placed in their takeoff and when and which types of portable electronic devices are permitted to be used. Now that we've gone over the safety instructions, please sit back and enjoy your flight. If there are any questions, please do not hesitate to ask your flight crew.
Ground to cockpit, starting to apply the anti-ice now. Ground to cockpit, de-icing is complete, surfaces are clean.
2500. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Hotstart Flight Support, Jenny speaking. How can we help? Of course, I'll have that over with you in a minute or two. Anything else? Always a pleasure. Take care.